Talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out.